Now's my chance to free Selena from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, sir. Best of luck.
To tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat.
How have you been?
Perfect. Eddie hasn't said a word since you left that last course. Do you ever rub people the right way?
They never ask nicely.
So how's Robin?
Robin's fine.
Is he allowed out unchaperoned yet? Or does Daddy still keep a close eye?
He's more than capable.
I bet he is. This one's more of a fully grown wonder, if you know what I mean.
I don't.
This is it. One last hoop to jump through, then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
Meet the Riddle Square, a puzzle which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid 15th century torture devices.
If Eddie wanted us to play a game of life-size chess, he could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
Oh, good. He doesn't want us to go in. Guess I'll be heading home then, Eddie?
There'll be a way in.
How can you play my game when you've already been barred?
Play my game.
Perhaps you're looking at this conundrum the wrong way. Go through it, children, and no, you cannot tunnel under it either.
We need to stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that'd be my job.
Can you find a way in?
Congratulations! Now let's cut to the best part.
Selena, watch out! Get ready!
Damn him! How is that a riddle, Eddie? Seriously.
You get used to it.
Ah! Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings.
Still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. The final riddle.
Done. Keys by the entrance. Let's go.
Oh, you smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself.
You can leave anytime.
I knew that. I just... like dodging the saw blade.